Good day, runners. This is Will from We Run Las Vegas here in beautiful Tampa, Florida. I don't know if you can see the sign, but we're at the Hard Rock Tampa. I'm going to take a tour of the Hard Rock. I haven't been in here in years, so let's see what they got going on here. Turn the camera around so you can get a good view of what they may or may not have going on at the Hard Rock Tampa. Set up a little different from the Hard Rock down in Hollywood near me. You can come in and get a good view. Gold piano. I don't know the significance of the gold piano, but one here. Oh, Elvis Presley. You can see. Nice atrium, chandelier. That casino is pretty big. It goes all the way from here, all the way back there. Escalators. Remind you of the escalators at the Forum Shops. Slot machines on this side over here. And all the way down there. Shops. One of their bars, another casino area. Just gonna try to get some of the key points. Actually, it's a pretty huge place out there. A lot of gaming. You know, this restaurant area back here, High Limits. I think it's a poker area. Maybe they High Limit room here, I'm not sure. High limit room. We have a lot of slots here. A lot. This is the second side. Huge over here. I'm almost certain they're way bigger than what we are down in Hollywood as far as slots goes. But this is just one side that we're on. And this is, I'm talking about, it's a lot of slots. A lot of slots. Much bigger than when we even turns this corner right here. All the way back over there. Yeah, they're way bigger than us down in Hollywood. Let's see. A lot bigger. A lot more variety of slots than we have as well. I'm gonna try to make it down a little bit. Like I said, I haven't been in here in years. They have a council oak as well that we haven't fit a lot of it off. And they're cutting the meat. See? A lot of bars all around for the small bar areas. This is huge here. Side of the Hard Rock Temple. Got somebody at Players Club. Let's see if we can go on the other side. It's not that crowded. Walk through. two, a little smaller than the other side, but still adds to this huge place here. Let's see. Pool area. Trying to see, should I go down the middle or should I walk around the edge? Probably end up walking around the edge. This is the hotel check-in that's over here. Let's see what this is right here. Lady Gaga. This is the second side. This is another one of their high limit rooms over here. They're actually nice. They're set up real nice. High limit. All in all, it's a nice place here. Like I said, they expanded it well. The last time I was here, it was a lot smaller. Bar area. A lot of bars here too. A lot of bars. Well, runners, that's one of my quick tours of the Hard Rock here in beautiful Tampa, Florida. Showing you around and hope you had a good and enjoyable sightseeing. And see you later.